objectives. Children will listen to the narrative and make predictions on events that might happen. Identify the words related to relations. Learn graphic reading and graphic writing.
Come little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Come little children, come to me, I will teach you A, B, C. Come little children, come to me, I will teach you A, B, C. Come little children, come to me.
Good morning, how are you?
I will teach you A, B, C.
How are you?
A, B, C, D,
E,
F, G,
you are fine.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, L, M, N,
P,
Q, R, S, T,
yesterday,
U,
you listened to a story of a girl.
Come little children, come to me. I will
you know
teach
her
you
name?
A, B, C.
What is her name? A little girl name. Yes. Ammu. What is her name? Ammu. What did she saw near the tree? What did she saw near the tree? A squirrel. What did she saw? A squirrel. Children. Then, what happened in the story? Children, now open your books. Open the book. See the page number 4. There is the page number. See at the top of the page. Yes, you know this number? This is page 4. This is page 4. What do you see in the picture? What do you see? Yes. Ammu. Ammu. Next. What do you see in the picture? Doggy. What is doggy doing? What is doggy doing? It is running towards the tree. It is running towards the tree. What is the animal on the tree? That is squirrel. That is squirrel. Hey children, what other you see in the picture? Yes, grandfather. What is he doing? He is looking towards Ammu. He is grandfather. Where is grandfather sitting? He is sitting in a chair. Yes, who is she? She is Ammu's mother. Yes, what others you can see in the picture? Any objects are there? You see, what is that? Yes, that is a stool. A stool. a cup. Yes. What do you see? What is that? That is a butterfly. Butterfly. It is flying. Butterfly. Hey children, yesterday you listened to the story. In that story, what happened next? You want to know? See the page 4. Yes. Amma was sitting in the veranda with her grandmother. Then a squirrel came there. A baby squirrel came there. Ammu saw the baby squirrel. What she said? A baby squirrel. A baby squirrel. She said, in joy, in happiness. A baby squirrel. The squirrel looked towards Ammu. The baby squirrel looked towards Ammu. The squirrel was afraid. Then doggy looked the squirrel. Doggy, you know, the pet puppy of Ammu. The doggy looked the squirrel and barked, bow, bow. The squirrel ran towards the tree. The doggy ran after it. Ammu ran after doggy. The doggy was about to catch the baby squirrel. Then Ammu said, doggy, stop. Doggy, you stop. Then the doggy stopped. The baby squirrel climbed the tree. Children, have you understood the story? What did the dog saying? Bow wow. What did the dog say? Bow wow. You say? What did the dog say? Bow wow. Then what did Ammu say to the doggy? What did Ammu say to the doggy? Stop. Doggy, stop. Ammu said, doggy, stop. Doggy, stop. Children, see the page number 5. Where is the page number? Yes. This is page 5. This is page 5. What do you see in this picture? What do you see in this picture? Yes. Who are there in the picture? Ammu is there. Ammu. Who are there in the picture? Ammu. Yes. Who is sitting? It is dog. Doggy. Who is sitting on the tree? What is that animal? Yes, you know that. That is a squirrel. Squirrel. Yes. What objects you see in the picture? Yes. What is that? Yes. What is near to it? That is tub. Yes. On the tree. What is there? There is a nest. Yes. Bird's nest. Children, what happened in the story? Now we are telling the story. What happened in the story? The doggy saw the baby squirrel and ran after it. The doggy barked, bow, bow. Ammu said to the doggy, stop. Doggy, stop. What did doggy say? Doggy said, bow, bow. What did Ammu say to the doggy? Ammu, what did Ammu say to the doggy? Doggy, stop. Then the baby squirrel climbed the tree and sat on the trunk of a tree. The baby squirrel sat on the branch of a tree. Then Ammu came there near the tree. See what Ammu and squirrel are doing? Ammu is looking towards the squirrel. Then the squirrel said to Ammu. What did squirrel say? Thank you, dear. What did squirrel say? Thank you, dear. Ammu surprised. Ammu surprised. Can you speak? Squirrel is speaking now. Ammu is asking, can you speak? Do you know speaking? Yes. What did the squirrel say? I can speak. I can speak. Then Ammu want to know what is its name. Then how she asked the squirrel to know its name. Ammu asked, what's your name? Then the squirrel said, my name is Bittu. The squirrel said, my name is B. Bittu. Bittu. The baby's squirrel name is Bittu. Then the baby squirrel Bittu asked Ammu, "What's your name? What's your name?" It asked. Then Ammu said, "My name is Ammu. My name is Ammu." Children, what is the name of the squirrel? Yes, Bittu. What is the name of the baby squirrel? Bittu. Ammu surprised. "Wow, you are speaking." Then Bittu said, "I can speak. I can speak." "My name is Bittu." Bittu saying, "My name is Bittu." Then Bittu wanted to know Ammu's name. How it is asking? "What is your name? What is your name?" Then Ammu replied, "My name is Ammu. My name is Ammu." Children, the squirrel speaks. How can it say its name in English? Yes, my name is Bittu. My name is Bittu. Bittu wanted to know the name of Ammu. How Bittu asked Ammu, "What is your name? What is your name?" Then Ammu said, "My name is Ammu." Children, see the page 6. What do you see in the picture? Yes, doggy is sitting near Ammu. Where is Bittu? Bittu is in the hands of Ammu. What other objects you see in the picture? Yes, this is a butterfly. Butterfly. These are flowers. Flowers. Ammu taken the Bittu and Ammu wanted to take Bittu with her. What is Bittu saying to Ammu? What is Ammu saying to Bittu? Ammu wanted to know about Bittu. Ammu asked, "Where is your house?" Bittu said, "My house is far away." Then Ammu asked, will you return to your house? How will you go? Then Bittu said, I don't know. Ammu wanted to keep Bittu with her. She said to Bittu, Bittu, will you stay with me? Bittu said, yes, I will stay with you, and asked Ammu, who are there in your family? What did Ammu ask Bittu? Yes, she asked Bittu, where is your house? Yes, what did the Bittu told? My house is far away from here. Then, what Ammu asked? Ammu wanted to keep Bittu with her. Then, what she asked? Bittu, will you stay with me? What did she ask? What did Ammu ask? Will you stay with me? Then, what did Bittu reply? Yes, I will stay with you. And what did Bittu ask Ammu? Who are there in your family? What did Bittu ask Ammu? Who are there in your family? Bittu wanted to know Ammu's family members, and Bittu asked Ammu, who are they in your family? Children, see the page 7. Who are these people? You see. Yes, who is she? She is grandmother. Where is she sitting? Yes, in the chair. Yes, who is this person? Yes, he is grandfather. Where is he sitting? He is sitting on a stool. Yes, who is she? She is Ammu's mother. Children, Bittu has agreed to stay with Ammu. Ramu. Now Ramu is very happy. Ramu showed our family members to Bittu and started singing.
This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap.